All right, Tony, thanks. About a dozen people in Johnstown showing their support for the city's police department this afternoon. Jacqueline Kovac was there. She also spoke with police about the sign of support. She's here now with more. Jackie?
Mel, armed with signs and asking drivers to honk to show their support, about a dozen or so city residents decided that it was time that the men and women who protect and serve our community are recognized. But over the last few weeks, police all across the country have become the center of conversation on whether or not people support them or not. But in light of those recent news stories, about a dozen or so city residents decided that the Johnstown City Police needed to know that they are appreciated, and that display of gratitude didn't go unnoticed.
I just feel in light of recent attacks on police throughout the U.S. and they're being unfairly targeted, I think this is good to show that the police department, that they have the support of the community. We appreciate what they're doing, that they're putting their lives on the line every day to protect and serve the community, and we just wanted to say thank you.
A lot of the public meetings I go to, you think that people are, you know, there to complain and stuff, but the vast majority of them recognize what a great job we're doing and appreciate the job that the officers are doing. So certainly, you know, it's nice to have the appreciation of the people in the community. That's what we're all about.
Now, the supporters were outside the public safety building for about an hour, and the city's police chief said he is thankful for those supporters and is happy to see this is how the new year will start. Reporting live in the Johnstown City, Johnstown Newsroom, Jacqueline Kovac, 6 News.